This really stood out to me. Normally when you see a spinning shaft that needs to transfer its motion on a right angle, you normally see some type of gear system, but this is actually a ball and socket system. I've never seen anything like this.
Thank you. Just gotta admire this Peterbilt rollback for a second here. Probably a 35 foot rollback bed. Tandems. Very nice. Big winch in there.